Hi Libra, this is Kelly from Moon Pie Tarot. This is your How They Feel About You reading for mid-October through mid-November 2017. This is for Libra Sun, Moon, or Rising, and if you have Venus in Libra, this would be for you as well. This reading is basically for whomever you may have on your mind at this time, whoever's foremost on your mind, this is how they feel about you. Okay, if you wish to get this reading on my website, I still have it available. You can go to moonpietarot.com and just click on the booking page and you can book this reading there. Or you can connect to me through Instant Go. Just download the app in your app store and you can ask me questions there. Okay, so let's get started with your reading, Libra. So, in the position of the messages you may be receiving from this particular person, they may message you to say that they wish to reach out to you. Probably there are regrets, a feeling of abandonment, a feeling of loss, and you may hear from them very soon. And they may tell you that they've made a decision about a particular relationship or, you know, about you. So you may be hearing from them sometime during this time frame. Now, in the position of how they feel about you, they feel that you're a free spirit. They feel that you're someone who basically leads their life in a very freeing type of a way, very independent. But that you can be some kind of, you can be a loner at some times with the Hermit here, okay, in the reverse. In the upright, it's usually someone who just takes some time to themselves to think things through, or, you know, can be a bit reserved. But in reverse, you may isolate yourself sometimes and they may feel that way. Or maybe you've isolated or freed yourself from this particular person, or perhaps hope to have anything with them. Okay, so I feel like they're sensing that energy from you. Now, in the position of their thoughts, they feel that you are a soulmate for them. But with the star in the reverse, there is a chance that they may feel a lack of faith, or may feel that you may not want to be in a dating situation with them, or that you may not wish to be involved with them, or to reconcile, or just simply to be interested. So they have faith, but it's not very strong as far as your reaction to them. They're not quite sure if you feel the same way about them, at least, or think along the same lines as they do when it comes to both of you. Now, in the position of their behavior, they may reach out and wish to take a trip with you. That someone may be coming to travel to see you, or driving a distance to see you, or flying, or even if this is someone you're with, there could be plans to take a vacation or go somewhere together. And their behavior, though, is very much like the devil, in that they are quite attached to you. They could be displaying this in their actions. So they could be reaching out to you a lot through social media, texts, email, showing up at your house, trying to spend a lot of time with you or be around you. They may even be infatuated with you, or have some type of, could even call like they're addicted to you in some way, that they just can't get enough of you. Now, the position of what's external to them and your advice is saying to give this relationship a chance, or to give this person a chance. With the Three of Pentacles in the reverse, not to put yourself in a position where, how can I say it? You don't want to position yourself in their life in such a way. You just want to slow it down, give it a chance, not to put too much energy into it. Let things play out so you can see if their actions and their words truly match up. Okay, so when it says give the relationship a chance to work on the partnership, but or to work on giving them an opportunity to try to be available and open, but not to put too much energy into it, because you may not be too sure about what their intentions are and which direction they're going. Now, the outcome position here is let your friends help you. Ask for and accept support from others. And the Ten of Pentacles is in the reverse. So this is really just telling me that you may have some doubts about this person, or doubts about if they are returning, or if this is someone new, or if you're not sure if you want to continue on with the relationship you're currently in, to seek counsel from those who you trust. The Ten of Pentacles is telling me in the reverse that you're not sure that this person can make you feel safe or make you feel secure. So you may need to, you know, not rush into moving forward with this person, but to just take some time to talk with other people and to get clarity within your own mind about what it is that you want and which direction you see, the direction you would like to go. Okay, so Libra, that's your reading for this mid-October. Again, if you would like to get this reading more in depth, just go to my website, moonpietarot.com, and you can purchase the reading, or you can always download the Instant Go app and add me there, and you can ask more questions about this. Okay, take care and have a great month.